In Korean culinary culture, acorns are considered a valuable ingredient as some of the most common Korean dishes contain the nuts. They might be also useful in another way, as local researchers say acorns could be the key to shedding a few kilos. Cho Sung-min has the story.
Acorns are widely used in Korean cuisine for their versatility as a food ingredient, and among the many dishes made with acorn, Koreans enjoy dotorimuk, or acorn jelly, a popular seasonal dish. Another reason for the popularity in acorns is their relatively low calorie content. And according to Korean researchers, acorns can now be made into dietary supplements that can help in weight loss. Researchers from the Korea Food Research Institute have conducted an experiment using overweight laboratory rats. The rats were given acorn extract while staying on their usual diet during the time of experiment, and it resulted in a loss of nearly half of their body weight and nearly 20% of bad cholesterol after a 12-week period.
The rat's body fat, especially around the kidney, was reduced by a lot. Nearly 30% of body fat near the organ was cut down.
The research team has pointed out that saponin, which provides the bittery taste in acorns, is the main reason for the promising results. However, the team also said that further research is required to fully scrutinize the component to eventually make it available commercially. The Korea Food Research Institute said that it is currently conducting numerous tests to assure the safety of such acorn-made products. Cho Sung-min, Arirang News.